I work on take one, two, three. You guys got a long season, right? All right. You guys are going to have some highs. You're going to have some lows. At the end of the day, if you keep your eye on the prize and stay focused, and you don't quit, and that's the most important thing. Even if you do have a loss, do you quit or do you show up the next game ready to win?
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when
I'm coming in as a freshman. I definitely didn't expect the workouts to be harder in high school. And this main workout definitely just kicked my butt. But it was an awesome workout. It really taught team leadership and working together as a team.
Today, working out here with the Marines, it's been a great team building exercise. Showed us how to persevere through any kind of work we have to do off the court. Lost 9 games last year on the edge of nationals, lost by 1 game. Should have won to nationals, but didn't. Hopefully this will fuel that fire for next year.